What's up, everybody? This is about to be the last stream for Sonic Adventure 2 as far as the story goes. If you already know, I am your host, Dead Silent Trent. You can just call me Dead, you can call me Silent, you can call me my first name, Trent, doesn't matter. We about to do this real quick, but let me finish a little bit of, crowd control, whatever. I mean, there's only like two people watching, and one of them's me. Just gotta make sure everything's checking out just fine. Some last minute checkups, and then we will get started. Go ahead, pause the music. All right. Okay, that's good. So since I am using OBS instead of streaming from Elgato like I usually do, there will be breaks at some point. That's just normal. And I'm the only one watching. That's all right. There will be breaks in this. I'm not going to stream all the way through. I am going to take a break because I know this last part is pretty annoying, as far at least for me it is. So I will be taking breaks, you know. That's just normal. But everything seems to check out. At least I hope it is. I'm going to give myself a listen real quick. Okay, so my microphone is working just fine, thank the Lord. Well, I guess that's about it. I mean, I can go ahead and go ahead and get started. Let's finish this game. That's normal. There we go. Guess I don't really need the headphones on. Just the microphone. Keep them on. I can just turn the volume down. I keep forgetting that. Yeah. Okay. Let's get started. This should be fun. Also, because this is going on my YouTube, because I have to. That's why I use non-copyrighted music. This is going on.
File select.
Gotta do my ritual. If anybody else watches this, or anybody comes in, or for my YouTube audience, let me know how you guys feel about Sonic Mania and Project Sonic 2017. I mean, for the older fans, for older Sonic fans who grew up with, you know, Sonic 1, 2, and 3, Sonic CD, Sonic and Knuckles, stuff like that, this is pretty big for them. They're getting what they wanted, in a sense. And that's pretty cool. And Project Sonic is really good. And from what I've heard from other reviewers, like Alpha Magazine, some call me Johnny, the Sonic Mania is in good hands. They got partnered on it. So, know. I might give it. I'm gonna give it. Because I was born in 3D, Sonic Adventure, this game, Sonic Heroes, the Sonic Riders, and stuff like that. Sonic made it. It hit me with excitement. Not to say, you know, that the game is going to be trash, but I'm not going to play it because I am. I did have Sonic Mania, but I did find a Sega Genesis with Sonic the Hedgehog 2, and I did play it. I feel like, because I got the original experience, I couldn't have a Sega. And I wasn't born, I didn't grow up with it, but again, I was fortunate enough to have cousins who stashed their stuff in my house, and I stumbled across it, picked up the Sega Genesis, played around with it. It was pretty cool. So shout out to my cousins Joey and Steven. Who was them? I really don't know. So me and my cousin kind of got our hands on it. Her mom got on us and made us put it back. Talking about stuff. I hope it was their stuff. But shout out to my cousins Joey and Steven. For stashing it there. They had an original NES down there too with Sonic. No, I mean Mario. Brothers and Duck Hunt.
Is this the stage you would like to go to? Please choose a character.
This is just, if you're wondering why I'm not playing the game yet, this is just a ritual I do. I always start off the game taking care of these child real quick. So, this is something I do. You so just solely want to see the child. That's right. This big Christmas. Ooh, you're lucky to see. I seriously will be renamed. But I guess for now. Drawing possession. This is my new possession. I got two more. I got them upstairs. Or in heaven. For exclusive releases. Keep them separate from the ones I'm drawing right now. Let me wake them up. Wait till he wakes up. I honestly don't care. Should have been up in the first place. Doesn't matter. He's up now. They'll go back to sleep soon. Doesn't really matter to me again. So frustrating.
Is this the stage you would like to go to? Please choose a character.
now we can get this started.
You can change things to your liking here. Please tune the file. Is this okay with you?
If you guys want me to keep streaming this game, I could. I still gotta get all the way out of the ADMs and stuff like that. If you guys like the child stuff, I can keep doing that too. All to you guys.
Select the stage.
I haven't been, so I don't have any keys. Let's do this last story right here, right now. Because I'm the only one watching. Yep. Okay. Made a big mistake. Handle this. Okay, everything's good now. I know for a fact you can hear that. Can't really do much about it anyway.
What's going on? Fire! Elven fire! And fire! What? What?
Enemy, go ahead and turn this down anyway. Okay. That should be a bit better. You guys probably hear Doom. I'm sorry for that. That is so dumb.
What's that? That vibration?
Hey, wait. Someone is coming.
You haven't given up yet?
It's all over for us.
What do you mean?
I just received a message from my boss. This space colony Ark is currently approaching the Earth at an incredible velocity. It probably will impact Earth.
What's that on the screen?
This is a death sentence for every human being on Earth. If my calculations are correct, the space colony Ark will impact the Earth in 27 minutes and 53 seconds. All of you will be destroyed, along with your beloved planet Earth.
I knew you were behind all this. Stop it right now!
or else...
I'd have done this a long time ago if I had the chance.
What do you mean?
What do you mean? You're pretty persistent for a hedgehog, aren't you? You're still alive.
Just letting Knuckles pilot the shuttle on the way over here was more dangerous than you could ever be.
What is this?
This is my grandfather's diary.
Not to say much.
I don't quite know what happened or what went wrong. Was it a mistake to create the ultimate life form? I thought it would be something that would benefit mankind, but then the military guards landed on the colony that day. They were sent to destroy the research project that I had been working on. My colleagues at the research facility, my granddaughter, Maria, I hope you are all safe. The colony was completely shut down, probably to keep the prototype from falling into hands.
Into the wrong hands. The Ark was shut down under the premise that there had been an accident. I found Maria's name among those who died when the Ark was shut down. She meant everything to me, and I couldn't bear the thought that she died because of my research. I lost everything. I had nothing more to live for. I went insane. All I could think about was to avenge her. Somehow, some way, I got scared as I no longer was able to control my thoughts. All I could think about was that I wanted it all.
Based on my original projections, I was able to complete my project, Shadow. I designed its mind to be perfect. Pure. I will leave everything to him. If you wish, release and awaken it.
If you wish to fill the world with destruction, so that's why you released Shadow from the base.
Now fire the chaos is overpowered. If the colony collides with Earth,
I know I'm not
my grandfather. That mad life is still.
That should be
the,
you!
The voice
right?
acting, some of it comes a little bit too early, some of it, the audio's a little bit lower than the rest of them. It's funny, but it's kind of weird.
But how?
It doesn't bother
me. There is a way to stop the
energy.
Something
I noticed.
We have to use your emerald. You're the one that told me that the Master Emerald has the power to stop the Chaos Emerald.
That's right. If I use this, I just might be able to stop the Chaos Emerald.
I still want to know how Knuckles is able to make the Master
Emerald. It may be too late.
Giant diamond.
Still maybe some time.
Travel
if
size.
We pull together. We might be able
to
get to
pull
the
it out of his pocket
to the core.
Wherever he pulls it out from. How he a giant diamond that shatters, pieces go everywhere. All of a sudden, it's now travel size. You can take it everywhere. Like, I feel like this could have saved him a
no
whole lot of time.
Just leave it to me. I'm the world's fastest hedgehog.
Hey, let's get to work.
You know what? I'm gonna do something else first. I'm not gonna go ahead and do that just straight off. No. I'm gonna do some other stuff first. Let me go ahead and get the rest of the rescue upgrades first. It'll just seem weird to me. I did that.
Select a stage
and not do this stuff first. So let me get all the upgrades first. I mean, if that's cool with you guys, let me know in the chat. I can't even tell. I'd have my Twitch on my phone ready to go so I can, keep up with viewers, keep up with chat better. dog to apples to act weird is kind of hard. Again, I'm doing this from OBS. I really don't know how to have them tell me, oh, you've got so-and-so number of people watching. It's kind of weird. If you guys can bear with me for that one. You all watching, I'm letting you know in the chat, I am paying attention. I missed the dude who said, rolling around at the speed of sound. Because I feel like he had a duet. You're just joining. I am going to collect all the upgrades before I do the final game. It only seems right that I finish off.
Hut!
Sorry. Still trying to make the app work. Okay. Shadow. Trying to focus, just trying to make sure I get this done. Good amount of time.
Here we go.
Put my controller down, crack my knuckles a little bit. This app, I'm trying to use it, it's pissing me off.
Too easy for me.
Still been glitching out like that.
Select the stage.
By itself. You don't want to see that. Pissing me off that I can't. This is a product. So far, it looks like nobody else is watching. Again, which is fine. It doesn't matter to me. All in all.
This is love, and I'm back. I've been away for a while, but I'm back to kick some butt and wild candy. I shall find all the looks and pieces of the
slower than I usually do.
Yeah, I feel good.
It's a lot slower, like I said, a lot slower than I usually do, but...
Select the stage.
All the same.
Shadow, because all he had was the light speed dash, the ancient light, the mystic melody, and the ring of fire. Fire based on what it was
called. I just did it again. Nope, I got it right. No.
But that should be it for Knuckles and Shadow.
Thank you.
Not too bad, I guess.
I'll make it up later. So that is Rouge's Mixed Melody. All I need now is...
Select the stage.
Glasses thing. Yeah, I know what that is. Gotta have them all. Nope.
Select the stage.
Definitely. Gotta get that armor upgrade too. Alright, so that's one down.
Select the stage. Three
to go. Alright, I'm back. I handled what I need to handle. So, we only got one more. And this is it for Tails. I just remembered, after looking it up on YouTube, that Tails does not have extra armor in this. This actually is not a cheat, but what are you gonna do? Tails.
Select the stage.
Okay. So we need Mystic Melody for Dr. Eggman. And I think that's it for everybody. May have to YouTube it again, just in case I miss somebody.
Select the stage.
Well, to these stream people. Hey, what's up, Clips? How you doing?
Confirm defense formation.
Nope. Okay. I had a feeling.
Level 1 security door breach. Emergency formation. Intercepted.
7 people? A lot less. That's a number. How long will it stay like that? I don't think it'll stay like that, but I'm pretty sure. I'll be back for 2.
Level 2 security door breach.
Couple
Level
of minutes.
Level 2 security door breach.
Second. Chat isn't really popping. There's not much for me to say. A lot of comments as I see them. That, you know, I'm really trying to see that I've been talking to anything. That was it, this means we're looking forward. And I believe that's everything. That should be it. So,
select this stage.
That. We're ready to do the final
select
story
the story
this time. Now we're ready to do it for real, for real. Let's go ahead and get started.
System alert. System alert. System alert. The intruder has reached the system area. Bug program.
Everybody now, I will die. I'm gonna die a lot. This is not my strong
We'll be right back.
okay. No, that's fine. You lost three people. I knew it was gonna happen. Stream. People come, people go, not a lot of people stay. I really wish the numbers would stay consistent. I really wish you guys would stay instead of just tummy going as a cheese. But then again, it's your choice, punk. I'm here to judge. Thank you. somebody's vacuuming. I'm so sorry.
Can you hear me?
Yeah.
got past that point. No, parts. Now we're on to the much easier. It's Sonic's part, and then we're gonna be done with this, I promise. This is Dash. That was Dash. I felt like that. I deserve it. I felt it. Sucky would have been if I missed that. Like, that would have sucked ass if I missed.
No problem.
Been pissed if I missed that. For people, what? Alright, here we go. The Shadow the Hedgehog fight. Anything to say? Anybody? Anybody.
Look, it's Shadow.
No one wants to go off in the chat. None. Oh, okay. That's fine.
I really gotta stop whining. Everyone's trying their best to help out, and so must I. Shadow, we need you. Please help us.
It's all going according to plan. There's no reason for me to help them. Besides, there's no way to save anyone.
There has to be. I know that people fight over the most trivial things. Some people may be selfish, like the professor said. But they're basically good if they try their best and never give up on their wishes. They always have a reason to be happy. That's why you should help them out.
They figured this is the end, so might as well leave now.
Shadow, I beg you, please do it for them. Give them a chance.
Shadow, I beg you, please do it for me.
Maria!
Future for all people who live on that planet. Give them a chance to be happy.
Glad you enjoy it. It's about to be over. You missed the first two. Glad you can make it for the last of it.
That's what I promised her. I must keep that promise. That's what Maria wished for. I've got to go now. I have to keep my promise to Maria.
I didn't see you solidify our promise, Shadow. But whatever, sure. Alright. Here it is. The final fight before the final fight.
What's that? It looks just like the shrine of the Master Emerald.
Sure does.
They probably designed the core like the shrine to harness the power of the Chaos Emeralds.
I'm surprised it's not a T'Kal android there, too. Especially, this is the fight for the last fight.
All of you ungrateful humans who took everything away from me will feel my loss and despair. All of you, you ungrateful humans who took everything away from me.
I don't know how to pronounce your name. I'm so sorry I'm butchering it. But this is it. I mean, I have the other two on my stream. This is it. I'm glad you love this game. As much as
ultimate
the next guy,
supposed to be
as much as I do, but
leave this one to me.
You missed all of it.
Shadow, what are
you
doing?
Feel bad. I feel like you would enjoy the entire little playthrough. Talking about with me, but
I'll take care of this while you run to get the Chaos Emerald.
I'll try. Try to speak. Judge me! I haven't played this game in what? A year?
force.
There we go. I gotta focus. Oh goodness! Oh no! Come on! Come on! Come on! Come on! Come on! There we go. Sorry, I gotta focus, dude. Get back to the swing of things. Really? Back to the swing of things. If I don't reply to you, I'm just focusing. That's it. That's all it is. I'm so sorry. Yeah, I'm just focusing real hard so I don't die. It's getting too real. Oh, goodness, no! Oh no, if I don't find any ring soon, this is gonna be the end of me. Hitting me. Come on, man. One more. All I have.
Avoid energy attacks. Use the summer dash or jump.
So disappointed with myself. So disappointed. This is so last lives. I can't keep doing this. I gotta.
Did you see the dead one? You might want to assist.
Thank you. must be over. Oh no, you are. No, you've been. Yeah, you've been very active. You were the most active person I've had in the chat throughout my entire stream career. I appreciate it. And for anyone else in the chat, just stick around all the way to the end. I don't mean the credits. You can leave and come back after those are done. But if you stick around, got a little surprise for the next game series that I will be streaming. Some of you guys may like it, some of you may not, but this is for a request, so as soon as this is done, as soon as everything is over, this is a little surprise. I will put up the we'll be right back screen, and when the surprise is ready, I'll show you. It might be fun for you all, but not too fun for me. I'm just saying. Yeah, I know. I love this part. Is it just me, or is there like, are they like extra shiny all of a sudden? Like, even Sonic Adventure 1 was this shiny. They're all running on each other's rings or something. It's weird. Okay. I really wish they had this like they did with Sonic 2. As soon as you're done with this, you can turn into Super Sonic or Super Shadow anytime you want it. I think that would have been cool. And that could have probably been OP. Who should finish it off? Sonic or Shadow? Real quick, hurry up. I don't have a lot of rings. I only got 40. Some response. Oh God! I didn't give myself enough time. He passed it back. He passed it back.
Everyone here is rooting for you.
Oh yeah, okay. Okay. I'm just gonna go ahead and finish it off now. I did not give. It's only right. Sorry, if you wanted Sonic to finish it off. Sorry, I couldn't wait. I like this straight gangster mode.
I must destroy all the evil the professor has created.
And that is it.
No way that's getting through.
I'm gonna let this cutscene play.
I beg of you.
Well, I get the surprise.
Do me happy.
Now, Shadow. Chaos Control.
Maria, this is what you wanted, right? This is my promise I made to you.
Shadow? Do you really think that the professor created him, oh Shadow, to carry out the revenge on all those who live here on
if
Earth?
If only he was what he they was, knew
a brave and heroic hedgehog,
his suicide attempt failed.
His life to save this planet. Shadow the
Like
hedgehog.
As soon as they got back,
I guess you're right.
They just see him, like, wherever they land, they'll probably land in the middle of the city, right? They go home, right to the city. and they see him just laying there in the middle of the street as soon as they got back. Like, how embarrassed or butthurt would they feel? Like, they just said all these nice things about Shadow and stuff, and then he's just sitting there, still alive. Like,
you're right.
It's just funny to me.
So what's next for you, Rouge? Off again to find those jewels you love so much?
Nah, I think I'm gonna give up this line of work. Too much work for too little pay. Anyway, I've got something better than jewels that I'm thinking about right now. It'll all work out, you'll see.
If you say so.
Creator, the ultimate life form.
What's the matter, Sonic?
Oh, it's nothing. Come on, let's go home. Dude, the planet is cool and blue as me.
So I just really like this piano piece at the end.
Sayonara, Shadow, the Hedgehog.
I really do. It's really nice. I got a downloader on my phone. I like it that much. What? Wow. That's okay. I know this is a Sonic stream, but I guess the WWE app just let me know if you're a wrestling fan. Sasha Banks is now the Women's Champion. Just in case, if not, it's relevant to you. You don't have to worry about it. I love this song. I love Live and Learn. Like, as far as my Sonic Team songs go, like, if I had to rank them, Open Your Heart would be number one. Shadow's theme song, I Am All of You, would be second. This would be third. What I'm Made Of would be fourth. His World would be fifth. No. Seven Rings in Hand we fit, his world would be six. That's all I can remember. But yeah. I forgot how long this was. Some game for Sonic's 10th anniversary. Like, thinking back, 2001, I was 5 when this game came out, man. A new day with a new adventure. But for now, rest easy, heroes. And then here they go, trying to play us like that dude's dead. He's not. He's just somewhere hurting. He'll get up. Have super amnesia again. It doesn't matter. All-time attack boss stages are now available. I guess I can stream that for one last stream. Alright. I'm gonna go get the surprise ready. Again, some of you may like this, some of you may not. It may be fun for you, but not for me. So just sit tight. Alright, just sit tight for me. Let me get everything ready. I'll cut on some music for you guys so you don't sit here bored out of your minds. Yes, I am Fazbear198. I am playing on the PS3. If you're wondering how I got it to look so good, just know I use composite. So there, you guys can see a little stream right there. Let me get the surprise ready, and I will be back shortly. Don't leave. Just don't. You might like this. You might. Alright guys, here it is, here goes the surprise. That's right, by popular demand, by one guy said I do it for, I'm going to be playing Sonic 06. I'll be streaming it, I'll stream all three parts, full on through. It's going to be so frustrating. If you guys are excited, please let me know. This is going to be so cringy and so, my goodness, I'm just going to have the worst time. I know I am. But yes, I said I'd do this. Somebody asked me to play it. I said I would. I wanted to get, you know, Sonic Adventure 2 out the way. I want to get Sonic Adventure out the way, but I will be streaming this game. So I thought, since I'm gonna finish Sonic Adventure 2, why not go ahead and throw the fact that I'm gonna play this game in there as well. So I will be streaming this game. If you are interested in seeing me be super frustrated in this game, you can follow me here or subscribe to my YouTube channel. It doesn't matter. If you're interested in watching me have a horrible time with one of the best, worst games out there. Do whatever you want. Follow me on Twitter. You'll know when I stream. I'll let people know on Twitter. I'll let people know on my Instagram. Do what you want to do. But yes, I will be streaming this game. But for now. Oh, go ahead, go. If you want to come back, that's fine. Get a good, nice rest in. I know I will. I'm glad you stopped by, Fazbear. Really am. But for those who... This is it!
Pleasure to meet you at last, Princess of Solia.
Your stream's kind of laggy, I can tell.
I am Dr.
That's all right.
Eggman.
I'm about to finish anyway. I'll just let this play.
From you, and to take the miracle gems that are the key to its secret, the Chaos Emerald. Now, Princess, this
like
way,
I said, this is going to go on my YouTube, so you can rewatch this. So, to the guy who asked me to play this game, I hope you're happy. You're getting what you wanted.
Pretty snazzy performance there.
I mean, as bad as this game is, you gotta admit, the CG in this was pretty good. For the time it came out. I know the character design isn't everybody's favorite, but again, you just gotta admit, the CG looks really good for 2006. You could literally make a movie out of this. I'm sure people would have watched it.
Finally found him.
Oh, he's going to be a pain. Right, that's it for this stream. Hope you guys that did stay enjoyed. I hope you guys who did join enjoy the fact that we're going to be playing this game. You're going to see a whole lot of frustration out of me. Thank you for joining me, and I hope you follow me so you can watch more. You can subscribe to my YouTube. You can follow me on Twitter, Instagram. You can check out my Facebook. Do whatever. I'll see you in the next stream. I gotta go handle that. I'll see you guys later.